game four. Sweep these bitches. Sweep the Nuggets under the rug.
See some Raptors fans.
Yes, let's get Yogi in foul trouble early. Come on. What's up, 311? Can't stop the fucking 311. Last game. We win another bring. Atlanta, baby, how we doing? Get it. Let's go. Cardi.
Running him on the wing. Running him off the pick from Johnson.
Okay. Running around the circle right now. What the? Why wouldn't you step out to cover your own guy? Like,
there we go.
There we go.
What, dude?
What?
Y'all won't go outside. I can go open the door, but y'all won't go.
You will cook me. That's cool. I'm happy for you. You're the best NBA 2K player. I'm happy for you. I'm not the best 2K player. I'm just playing 2K, so. Thank you. Good job,
Yoshi.
Left him in this quarter. Oh, I should have tried something fancy right there. My fault. Y'all sitting me down? Pirtle, he is checked in for Cade Cunningham. Good shooting. Good shooting. Worth it.
I feel like Jokic could play with the baton out there because he's orchestrating.
I bought a U-ring this one, though.
Two, three.
How are you to know? How much does the box cost, though?
Nikola Jokic by the legs. One shot. One shot.
Let's go. Well, they're clocked. I see you, Agnes. Appreciate you. Time. Goku with a foul. Go sit in the locker room for 20 minutes and think about how I just stuffed it in your face. Computer.
I heard a voice in my head that said, chill. I had no other choice, it was left except hell. I've been so full of poison, this land is heaven. It was made a murder to speak, so I will. I took what they wanted, I was in quest, chill. If you want me to murder to speak, then I will. I slaughtered goons under the moon.
Too far away to block that one, Yoki. You had that one. Except my Barnes, let's go. I didn't get an assist, but we got the points.
That's a testament to the effort there on the boards. Never willing to give up on the possession, finding ways to sniff out the ball.
Now here's Murray. 8 points for him.
Come on.
Toronto advances to 9-4 here.
Let's go. It just seems that every pass almost over. Just great ball move. Jokic with a screen on Mitchell. And that one's good. You know, if you're only looking at the way he's playing offensively, you think his team would have the lead. Miles a screen on Murray. From 15 feet away. Yes. I see. Yeah, hold on. Denver shooting a troubling 48% of the field. Not the finest work of this offense. Passes into Jokic. Kicks it out to Gordon. Here is Obagi. Now, here's Jokic. 20 points for him. Marks, no good. They show effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. They're rebounding edge right now. Massive. Now, here's Johnson. He's got 21. Mitchell finds Johnson.
That's the guy they're going to keep coming
down.
It's only going up if they keep feeding.
The Nuggets shooting at 36%. They really see a lot of Murray against Cunningham. Back to Murray. Now, here's Jokic. He's tightly guarded. Murray outside. Let's it go from deep. That shot misses.
That is fantastic defense on one of the best three-point shooters in the league. Didn't give him an inch of room.
On the way. Yeah, you just can't
me? That was me? Substitution on the floor. Man, come on now.
What's this say? Nice streaming, guy. I actually love the game. I really wish we could play together over Discord.
I hear you.
Yeah.
141 left here in the third quarter. I don't actually use Discord. So, sorry. Hey, when's the goal? I've been sitting here. I've been plotting on the road. Waiting for the right now. Thanks, though. Appreciation.
Destiny. Oh, okay. Are you friends with Silky? Oh shit. And my Discord doesn't work right now for some reason. It got to a gray screen. I have been unable to fix that so far. Come on. Shit. That's your guy. Follow. Hey, don't pass it. Don't pass it right now. Gotcha. Torch light controls on the court. Let's go! We're 12 minutes away from our fourth ring. Got no shortage. Like pose as you grow, as you grow, as you grow, as you grow.
As you grow.
And the frustration is clearly mounting as the clock is winding down.
I don't know, dude. No good. Nuggets have gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. Pass to McCollum. Shoots from 12. And Pirtle pulls it down. Pirtle's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game.
Good play. 30-point lead. Y'all just phoning it in now. Just waiting until they hand me my fourth ring.
So far in the fourth quarter from long range.
Woo! I get it. I need an assist. Just one. One assist. Please. I'm expecting to give it back. Still here, dancing with the new Brooks team.
same as Uncle.
Damn. Damn you. Damn it. Play though, but I don't get an assist out of it, so fuck off.
Sure, if he ran out of energy at halftime or what, but so far just not himself in the second half.
And we've got an injury on the floor. Very unfortunate as always, guys. Don't like to see this.
And that's the one thing I called that timeout. Can't control.
I saw him go down.
Against, and that's injury.
Yep, you can do all the stretching and all the strength training, eat right, train right, but at the end of the day, it's pretty random.
My oh my, we choking on borrowed time, living just enough to fall in line. We get off cue and walk on through the sexy high, so homie get back. Yep, 6 minutes to combat, 6 minutes POS, you're on that. So give me the gun and give me the heat, get up and run and give me something, yeah, just take it out.
Yeah, right, yeah, right, yeah, right.
And there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim. And on the 18th by Team Flamcamp, you can see how impressive that move was. Now here's the color.
Something well.
Thank you.
Good play, fellas. Holding it. That's it.
That's how you do it. Toronto Raptors are the new NBA champions. Absolutely tremendous.
To all you fans who made it out
to be crowned the champion of the world. It's a bittersweet moment for the home crowd, but our full credit to the victims and the amazing job they did to never lose focus or drive. And boy, this is the moment they've been working towards all season long. And even though they don't get to celebrate in front
here,
of
Sarah,
their own fans, does not take away.
Does not take away. No, it does not.
Let's
Done.
The presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy. NBA Commissioner Adam Silver during the honor.
Who's that guy? Who's the ball guy? Never seen you. Did you even play? Four-time Finals MVP. From a quad double. Suck. Man. Whatever. At million points, let me 1.2. Let me jump over Jordan. He didn't win four in a row. I did. I am the GOAT.
They got to rewrite my Hall of Fame speech now. Up right there.
They can't stop us. They cannot stop us. We turn it up. The whole squad turn it up. Dylan, my boy Dylan. Trainer, Super Trent, even Dylan turns up in here. Woo, we appreciate you, bro. Let's go. Lisa, even Lisa turns up. Lisa, no negativity tonight, okay? No negativity tonight. We turned up. That's four. Print that.